Does anybody here know how to say no sugar? All right, well, if you don't know, you'll know by the end of this song. Living here in Vietnam isn't so hard, but it can be if you're counting carbs. Rice and noodles everywhere, as you could have guessed, but the simple carbohydrate sugar dum beats the rest. Calm dum, calm dum, calm dum, no sugar please. Sure, I love the taste, but my metabolism isn't Vietnamese. Calm dum, calm dum, calm dum, no sugar please.
I mean, I don't want to get fat.
I asked you 5 times not for sugar, and you nodded like you understood, but you still put sugar in my drink.
Classic mix-up.
Sugar in my coffee, sugar in my tea, sugar in my soda water, and on my banh mi.
And everywhere else.
Sugar on my French fries, I just don't get it. Now I'm one step closer to being diabetic. Calm dum, calm dum, calm dum, no sugar please. Sure, I love the taste, but I cannot afford the calories. Calm dum, calm dum, calm dum, no sugar please. Sure, I love the taste, but I'm already filled up with MSG. Da 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 da. Saigon Cafe Suda.
Okio, what's up?
Ka New Dongwa.
Alright, so I know that some people here.
Noi Vietnam.
Woo! Phi Hong.
Yeah.
Choi oi. So don't worry, I wrote a verse for you guys too. Here it is.
Tam dum,
M-O-M.
Tam dum,
tam dum,
tam dum, more sugar please. I eat rice 3 times a day, but I'll never get fat because I'm Vietnamese. Tam dum, tam dum, tam dum, more sugar please. And if a foreigner comes and asks for no sugar, just give them twice as much anyway. Calm dum, calm dum.
That's more like it.
Calm dum, no sugar please. Sure, I love the taste, but my metabolism isn't Vietnamese. Calm dum, calm dum, calm dum, no thank you. No, I don't want sugar in my drink, and yes, syrup counts as sugar too.